last night was a bit of a disaster. We got to the spot we wanted to fish and there was no beach pretty much. We were fishing and the tide was coming in and we knew it was coming in, but it came in a lot more than I was liking. We probably could have stayed there the whole time, but we thought it wasn't worth the risk. So we came out on the way into the spot. I snapped my torsion bar, so the right hand front of my car is fucked, but that's alright, can fix that. We've moved probably about 3 hours north of Perth now. We got one eagle ray last night. We've been burling up this morning, first light, and hopefully we get some fish. This is where we are. So yeah, I'll check in soon. Catch you later. 8 run through. It's within the first 24 hours have passed now. Last night was a bit of a nightmare. We didn't really fish. It's like fishing this morning. I had an eagle ray first thing and a dart and a couple of tailor. And we had had 4 rays, Mitch has had 4 rays. And I had 110 centimeter, around a 13 kilo mark mulloway. So it's looking good. We're probably up there with the biggest mulloway, probably maybe not the biggest, but up there. And we've still got tonight to go, and tonight looks good. So I'll keep you checked in soon, and hopefully we'll have some big mulloway for you. Hi guys, it's the last morning, it's about 6:30. Sun's just coming up, so fingers crossed we get some mulloway. Last night all we got was a wobbegong, nothing else. We've actually got a tide change right now. It's a low tide at the moment, so fingers crossed the tide change helps. All our baits out last night, everyone's still asleep, it's just me that's awake at the moment. My bait was a whole mullet and it was pretty much intact other than a bit of damage from some squid, so I just got a freshie out of there now. Bit of snook, so fingers crossed the mulloway come along, nice big tailor, or even a pinky. Yeah, catching with you soon. Cheers. That's the end of the session. Ended up this morning with 4 or 5 more eagle rays, tailor, and a big black ray as well. That's it. So we're just pumping up tyres now. Gonna head back to Perth and weigh in the fish and see how everyone else got on, and hopefully there was some big fish caught. Catch you later.